Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Our today's recipe is winter special cauliflower masala curry. This is a very healthy and tasty and easy to make recipe. You can try it for lunch or dinner. We will make this curry into electric kettle. To make this curry, we need cauliflower, potato, tomato, onion, garlic and chilies. First of all, take oil into the electric kettle as per your requirement and heat the oil. After heating the oil, add the onion, garlic and chilies into it and fry them until the onion becomes golden brown. As you can see, the onion has become golden brown. Now this is the time to add roughly chopped tomatoes. After adding the tomato, fry it for 1 minute. After frying the tomatoes for 1 minute, now add all the vegetables into it. Mix the vegetables well and fry it for 2 to 3 minutes. Now add salt as per your requirement. Mix it well and fry for 1 minute. Now add turmeric powder. Again mix it well and fry for 1 minute. Now add cumin powder as per your requirement. Mix it well and fry for 2 to 3 minutes. After frying the vegetables for 2 to 3 minutes, add water as per your requirement. Now close the lid of the electric kettle and leave it to boil. After 4 to 5 minutes, open the lid of the electric kettle and check your curry. Now add garam masala powder as per your requirement, mix it well and cook your curry for another 2 minutes. So our cauliflower masala curry is ready to serve. If you like the video, then please like, share and comment. For new videos, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Thank